Ella.
Let's go.
Yeah.
not try to start a revolt while we're here, eh, Karos?
Let's go. Come on. Hella. Off we go now.
Huh!
This fight is between you and me.
And it is one you cannot win.
If Brasidas dies, his blood is on your hands.
His, yours, and every one of your friends.
Are you mad? We can still stop!
Enough! We will not stop!
I don't want to kill you, Alexios! But I will stop you!
My name is Deimos!
If we continue, one of us will die.
Isn't that the point?
I found Mate.
Finally reunited, only to lose each other again! I don't know.
What? Trying.
That's not.
What? Abandoned you? Is that what you call it?
There's no other name for what you did to me. I was left to die.
We tried to save you.
They decreed my fate, and you.
Mater went after you.
What do you mean, after me?
She went down the mountain to find you. She had to find you.
And what did she find there?
She brought you to a priest to be healed, but he told her you died.
I wasn't her only child. Not everything was lost.
No, all was lost. Everything we ever knew.
What do you know? You know nothing of what I had to do.
Listen, after you and the Elder fell, they threw me off Mount Taietos too. Pater let me go. It was his duty.
You were abandoned too?
Yes.
But we both survived, against their wishes.
We did. We're alive.
Maybe it serves them right.
Deimos, We've been searching for you.
And you are here... in the gutter. I heard shouting.
It's nothing.
Lee...
Then you'll do things differently than Pericles.
Friends flank my every side. The people trust in me. They know my every decree and law will be...
Come into the cell. You're here to kill me, aren't you? Let's see what happens.
Fortunately for me, there are other fires I need to extinguish. I have heard word of...
Already? Fuck you, Cleon!
I'm not alone.
Interesting. Death may be the greatest of human blessings after all.
Ah, at least you tried.
Surely it's the thought that counts. Thank the gods you are alive, Cassandra.
If those guards are not the last, I say we need to leave and do so quickly.
Wait. We need to talk about Cleon.
Socrates is on to that Malacca. We know what he is doing.
Be brief. Her equip... Come, Farnavas. Cassandra, meet us at Pericles' residence. There we'll discuss all we know.
The steps to the Parthenon are long and built on corpses.